seeing right now?
Very much with the protesters. These young men are incredibly angry about everything happening.
Motherfuckers ain't taking this.
Clearly.
Fuck him. Fuck you. Fuck them. Straight up. Fuck CNN. We here. Straight up. Straight up.
You can see there is a lot of emotion running through the streets here. We are now moving on to North Street, which is a very big avenue here in Baltimore. Thousands, perhaps 2,000 people. They marched first to the Western District Police Station, and then they marched over to the area where Mr. Gray was taken into custody. The last time he was seen standing, basically, he went and fell into a coma shortly after and died 7 days later. There is one small group of protesters here. There are several hundred more coming up behind us on other streets. And as you can see, they have shut down traffic in this area of Baltimore. So they say that they are going to march on the City Hall on Thursday. And that at that point, a little impossible here, but at that point, they will take over City Hall until they get those individuals arrested.
We will kill straight up.
Now, Miguel.